Welcome to the real lettuce growing experiment of the third autonomous greenhouse challenge. With more than 60 international teams participating in the online challenge and the hackathon of 2021, the top five highly qualified teams are now running their individual real lettuce experiments remotely using autonomous artificial intelligence algorithms. Each team has been given a small-scale greenhouse compartment at our facilities in Bleiswijk, with identical technical equipment and sensors that meet commercial standards. The growing experiments are divided over two trials. The aim of the current growing experiment is to test the algorithms that were previously developed and trained in a virtual climate and crop environment.
This year's focus is on the autonomy of the control systems. Thus, to value the full potential, quality and robustness of the systems, interim adjustments are no longer possible. Contrary to previous editions, algorithms of the teams are now running on the cloud in virtual machines. The design network architecture has a strict access protocol, limiting remote access to the algorithms and network unless access is granted by us as organizers. Teams have access to their virtual machines during the first experiment only upon request, with limited number of interventions and only for a limited time, just enough to refine potential errors and bugs in their algorithms. In other words, teams can no longer manually change settings in their compartments and cannot rely solely on human intelligence.
A group of researchers from Wageningen University and Research is monitoring the progress of all crops in all compartments for the teams. We are responsible for the nutrition and irrigation of the plants, as well as keeping the plants free from pests and diseases. We monitor plant quality in all compartments during the cultivation period. Some features will easily be visible for the teams on the camera images, but others are not so visible. Crop quality determines the profit and is therefore a very important topic in the challenge. Every week, we select 3 lettuce heads per site in each compartment, meaning 6 heads per compartment, for destructive measurements. We take pictures of the selected heads and we measure height, width, fresh weight and dry weight, and we score the degree of tipper.
Aside from a virtual machine, teams have unrestricted access to a team storage account. Here, the teams have access to images and time series data collected from several data sources. We do the collecting from them in order to provide easy, centralized access. Data of the measured climate, the requested climate controls, and crop spacing decisions goes through a data platform offering robust communication between the greenhouse climate computer and algorithms on the virtual machines. In this way, teams from Korea, Russia, US, China, and the Netherlands can steer the greenhouse climate from a distance.
After the first experiment, teams can improve their algorithms before starting the final experiment, after which a winner will be declared. Curious on the full potential of full autonomy, the cultivation results, the economic performances and lessons learned? Then stay connected and tuned for the results that will be shared in a final event for this third autonomous greenhouse challenge.